The question is very big, but the question is very easy. See, first of all, everyone will get confused with this. Unless otherwise you have practice in this section views, then it is difficult. See, if you observe, compulsory some questions are coming in these section views. So the plan view at just below window sill level, but not showing the door openings, is shown of an outpost building of, say, the forest department section AA, extending just little above the ground level GL, and fully below the ground level is shown. So much of confusing sentences. Okay, the wall and the first footing, the wall and the first footing are of random, so rubble, masonry in cement mortar, and the lowest part of the foundation. For example, see, first I will explain and again I will read this. See here, if you see from the top view, then something is visible like this. Something is visible like this. That means here we have a structure. This is a wall. This is a wall of thickness of 30 centimeter, and we have a structure like this. Okay, like a rectangle. And here the dimensions are given. For example, from here to here, how much? 3.5 meter, and from here to here how much? 5 meter. Inside dimensions are given. Okay, this is how it is given. And actually what happened, this wall they constructed on some foundation. Okay, so how is that foundation? How can you see on the top view we have seeing only the wall, but the foundation of the wall is not shown. Okay, how to see that? To see that, I will cut this here. Okay, I will cut this, and then I will see. I will cut this, and I will see like this. Okay, what is the meaning? I will cut somewhere here. I will cut this, and then I am looking at this. So when I look at this, then what is happening? For example, see. Let's say this is the equivalent to this. This is edges. Okay, I am cutting here. When I cut here, then I can see this portion. Understood? I can see this portion. That means the portion which is into the board, I can see. So that is nothing but this. Okay, so this is the wall, and this is the first footing, and this is the base here. Understood? But in the top view, what is the thing that we are seeing? Only this. Okay, this, and this is around this. And below that we have a footing, first footing, and after that, below that we have one base also. Okay, that is what we need to understand. Now let's get back to the problem again. The wall and the first footing are of a random rubble masonry in cement mortar. They are talking about the material. We don't worry about the material. So some mortar and then rubble, and they are saying like the lowest part of the foundation is of mass rubble. The lowest part, this is the lowest part. Okay, this is the cement mortar. So we need to find out the total volume of the 40 centimeter deep footing for the whole building is. We need to find out a volume for the footing. First footing is this. What is the volume of this? Okay, see how much depth 40, how much width, that is 45. This is 45. From here to here, it is a 45. So we know the area 40 into 45, and how much length it is going like this. So it is around this. If you observe, this is around like this. Okay, the footing is around this. Inside also. It is around like this. So you need to find out this dimension, so that I can find out the volume here. That is the problem here, that dimension. So here, if you look at this, I am erasing this, you remember this. So if you look at this, see, this is a 30, and this is a 45. From here to here 45, and this is 30. So what is the remaining? 15. So here 15 is distributed equally this side and this side. So that means here it is a 7.5, and here it is a 7.5. So what is the meaning of that? This distance is a For example, I will write in the red color. So this is 30, and from here to here 7.5, from here to here 7.5, okay, and again from here to here 7.5, and this is 30, and here to here 7.5, okay. From here to here how much? 5. From here to here 5. Then from here to here how much? From here to here, how much? We need to subtract 7.5 plus 7.5, how much? 15. So we need to subtract 15 from the 5. So if I subtract 15 from the 5, then how much it will become? That will become 485. This is becoming 485. Okay. And if you come to the outer side, so how much it will become? From this is the outer side, I want to find out from here to here. Okay, see what is happening. This is from here to here, how much? 45. Okay, from here to here, we are, see here what we did, we calculated initially the distance from here to here. This is the other side, okay, other side. Initially we calculated distance from here to here. Now I want to calculate the distance from here to here. Okay, this distance is x, and from here to here 45, and from here to here 45. So x plus 45 plus 45, so x plus 90. So whatever value we have here, we need to add 90, okay. So 485 plus 90, 575. It is a 575, okay. See, I am writing this in terms of centimeter. These are all in the centimeter. And in the same way, I want to find out this distance. Okay, from here to here, how much? 3.5 meter or 350 centimeter. But here it is 7.5. And here also it is a 7.5. So if I reduce 15, then how much it will become? 335. That is how it is becoming. Okay. And I want to find out this distance also. Now I want to find out that distance. So how to find out that distance? See, here in the same way we need to add 90. Why? Because from here to here 45, from here to here 45, so 90. 90 plus 335, 425. Okay, it is becoming 425 centimeter, everything in the centimeter. So finally we know the dimensions of it. So what are the dimensions? The outer one is 425, inner one is 335, and here inner one is 485, and outer one is 575. And how much depth it is there? The depth is 40 centimeter. Depth means this one. See, this is in the top view we are calculating, and if you cut it, then this much depth is there. That means this much depth it is there, like this. Okay, so we need to find out volume for this. Volume is, you know, first I will calculate the outer one. 575 into 425, I will subtract the inner one. 485 into 335 into depth is 40. So if you simplify this, then you will get answer 3.3 meter cube in terms of meter. Okay, but how to do simplification? This is very big. So you know, I will keep some zero here and then point here, point here, point here, so that it will become easy for this. So 0.75 is nothing but how much? 3 by 4, and if you divide the 4, how much it will become? If you multiply with the 4 here, 5, then 20. 20 plus 3, 23. This can be written as 23 divided by 4. Are you following what I am trying to do? For example, if you take this, 4.25. 0.25 you will consider. This is nothing but a 1 by 4. And you multiply this 4 into 4, then it will become 16. So, it will become, actually what I am trying to write is, this I am trying to write like a 4, 1 by 4. Okay, so 4, 1 by 4, 4 into 4, how much? 16 plus 1, 17. In the same way here, what I am trying to write is 5, 3 by 4. 5, 3 by 4 is nothing but 5 into 4, 20, 20 plus 3, 23. 23 by 4, that is what I am trying to write. Okay, so here, everything should happen very quickly, okay, in the examination. Otherwise, if you are comfortable in multiplying this, then that is also fine. And here 85, 35 is not about 4, but only 2 can go. So 2 will go in this case. When 2 is going, then you can make it as something like by 20. So here it will become 97 by 20, and here it will become how much? 67 by 20 into 40. Okay, so see, I reduced from 3 to 2. Again, it is a very much difficult, it looks like. So you can multiply with 25 and then 25, so that 20 into 20 will become a LCM here. Okay, then finally, if you can do like this, 25 into 23 into 17 minus 97 into 67, okay, divided by 10, because 20 into 20, 40, so how much time it will go? 10 times. So you can multiply this and finally you will get 3.3 meter square answer. Okay, so here, what is the things that we need to understand? The first one is like a this is the cross section. When you are cutting this, if it is like this, what is the meaning of that? The arrow marks, you cut this here and you see from this distance, from this means, you know, whatever is there below this can be visible, and that below is nothing but this. Okay, and here whatever it, you know, mentioning in the picture, that is the top view. Okay, and after that, what is the next clue in this problem? To find out the dimensions of this first footing. That itself is a big problem, because you hardly get 1 minute in the exam, 1 minute or 2 minutes, and again the calculation part is another headache for us. Okay, this is how we need to do. And what is the option here in this case? Option is B.